first kill in this one. Mooma with an early shatter, gets some people down on the ground, but is he going to get the kills? There's a pin on the Neil, but they can't quite finish him. Oh, but Liko taken out by Sinatra of the U.S., starting to finally pull ahead in this one.
Oh, this is what the 3-3 against the 3-3 can look like. Yep. It is a brawl on the point. It's all about charging.
Halfway there. Ooh, now full charge. Going to be doing a lot of damage on the target, but Space comes in with the self-destruct. Mooma's like, hey, I'll get a cool 2K fire strike on the way up. The U.S. holds strong.
Wow, that was great from Team USA. They come in, loading highlight, nice.
Hey, there, loaded fast. Way to go, highlight.
I mean, here's another Graviton from Sinatra. It's paired beautifully with that self-destruct. Mooma is there to finish everybody off. For Space is team back, so this is an opportunity now for Dudu to bring this back.
Yeah, Alamo down, though. And it's Space. Got the mech back now. It's a Q just in time. Mooma over on the Wrecking Ball to try to sustain it. Brazil has actually made this last a lot longer than you'd think a team could. But the U.S. still gradually grinding ahead. And there we go. That's going to be point A. Wow. Brazil made them work for it. But in the end, it was...
Sinatra's back in, though, with a Doofus. Raucus flailed to death in the corner. And Neil will charge Sinatra.
Man, they collapsed on that so quickly. And... you know, you gotta respect the point to try to hold it. U.S. nearly flipped it there. Liko, though, with that Graviton Surge, he's got the tools. He's just gonna charge in onto Raucus. Alamo finishes him off, gets two, and Brazil still holding. They're gonna win this fight, and I think they may take this round.
And there's a Graviton Surge out now, but there's not enough damage to deal with it. Reverse Graviton comes in to catch Space. Mooma is the last one on
load
the point.
Mooma. Oh, well, you gotta try something, but he is gonna take a dive, and that is gonna be Brazil tying things up here on Nepal. We may just have ourselves a series. Sinatra, he's got that barrage, or rather the grab. Neil down already, and yeah, no defense against that one. And it is a slaughter as the U.S. destroys Brazil here. Not even close, and with that fight won, that should secure the map. Gonna be a little bit of a delay coming in for Honorado. If he can hold on until his team comes back, maybe they can contest. It doesn't look like that's the case, and the U.S. will take Nepal.
Advantage with the Ana down. Now Hydration's gonna catch him before they can hit the hotel.
Easiest EMP in the world, but where's the follow-up from the U.S.? Raucus gets one, and that's gonna do it. Meteor strike coming in. Sinatra waiting out that shield. Damage again to Honorado. And he's down. Whoa, that was a double with the E. Woo! Sinatra.
And coming into D.Va,
gets an Ana boost, but he gets knocked down, gets charged as well. Neil are gonna take him way out of the fight now. Moth is down, so Liko with another one, and actually Brazil starting to turn this one into their favor in a big way. Hydration down.
There's still three members, Space, Sinatra, and Mooma on the point. They're gonna try and contest it. Space is not gonna use the self-destruct, so it does get captured.
But now they have under a minute remaining. They have to get that payload a lot farther than it is now. Barrage from on high. Hydration gets one before the sleep dart brings him down. Liko does get Raucus in the back line, though. Searching for one more, trying to find the kill on the mob.
Gets
he does get
supports.
It. Two supports down, that's right. And so Brazil, maybe with the sound barrier, can push forward a little bit here. They get the D-Mech onto Space. And so in the end, honestly, that backcapping being done by so good. Self-destruct coming in, trying to zone the U.S. out. He gets to both supports, could not escape from that. And Brazil, they have paved the way to take B if they can just finish off the fight. Space coming back in and gets two. And he and Sinatra, with that primal rage, might be able to just barely hold right here. Honorado, D-Max, and I can't believe it. Liko, the last man standing on the point, and it will be a hold right before the end of B. On to Neil. And that's a big bio nade going in for Raucus. Trying to use it to keep Mooma up, and yeah, looks like that's going to be the fight the U.S. needs again. You know, Ana is going to be so big in this meta. We're already seeing it. And any meta where you can work in that biotic grenade is going to be devastating. You cannot stay grouped up when the Ana's on the other side.
Impression.
You got to use your ults, man. That's right. Brazil had six.
Bob is just going to win this game.
Apparently.
Can they get there? They have a primal rage. Maybe they can leap out. Yes, they can.
Oh, Neil just used his leap. He's not going to get there.
No!
What in the world? Moth with the solo push all the way there. The U.S.
They are just peeling Brazil apart right now.
I could watch this all day, and I think we would if this map wasn't timed. Ole down again almost immediately. The combination of the Wrecking Ball coming in with the Winston, you're just going to insta-give people with that. Brazil gets to the point, but nearly everybody's dead already. It's going to be probably the most dominant full hold I have ever seen on Temple of Anubis.
as a non-standard comp too. It's not like this is the Orisa Junkrat Widowmaker high ground hold.
That's it.
That is it. That was just dirty.
Whoa.
There's not much to say. Now USA actually has an attack and they have more support all charged. That's great for them.
Up again, Doo-Doo down right away. Coming in, there's a tire. You gotta avoid it. See if Liko can pick anybody up with this. Meanwhile, his team falling. He does get Rockus, but the fight definitely going the way of the United States. Hydration Mila on that Genji, getting close to the Blade. May not need it. Alamo down on that Mercy. And remember, the US only needs 1 point. The Blade may seal the deal. There's the self-destruct. Gets him on the way down. He's like, that's okay. I can trade this one for one. It's not a problem. You know why? Because the US is going to win this match right about now.
Not a normal decision you had seen made, but there were still four people on the point, so
he can get up and up to do the Primal Rage and try to do something, but no, he gets caught in the grab. Now it's Hydration trying to get kills onto Ole. Ole will fade away, but not be forgotten. He's still alive.
couldn't quite get it.
I think Honorado had that charge too, so he was going to be okay either way.
All right, USA tried to go in once again, especially off of Sinatra's engage. We've always known that as a player, he's very aggressive. He has balls of steel, but now he...
Honorado getting in there. It's going to be a nice heal there. Oh, but no. Brazil coming in and grabbing a couple, so they may be able to get this payload moving. Still have a decent amount of time on the clock too, and yeah, the US kind of collapses on that one.
Again, USA playing so aggressively, they're caught in an easy graviton. Wow. This with a shatter.
All right, can they get any kills off of it though? Self-destruct coming in, gets blocked though, but Mooma down, too much damage. Ole finishes him with the coalescence, and the US there in a lot of trouble here. They've got the quick respawns, but they're gonna need to get everybody back there in a hurry. Brazil nearly has this one.
They're gonna keep on pushing. It's Hydration and a D-Mech space left on the payload. Rally is not gonna be enough to save the day.
No, nope, that's gonna be about it. Oh, Mooma gets back there just in time. Evaporated, and Brazil will finish with a little over a minute in the time bank. That was a clean
tank mode as America will capture point A. One final defense for Brazil.
They're gonna try to come out of the door, but that is dangerous against the Bastion, and this is exactly why Ola gets him in the end. But as we saw earlier, the damage has been done. You get the Bastion, but you give up the team, you give up the point.
And you also stagger.
Yeah.
And Sinatra's Kitra will have that Graviton Surge. It's about all the tools they have in their box right now. Honorato slept once again, and that's going to be a Graviton low, but there's a sound barrier.
That sound barrier right away from Alamo, and we'll see if Brazil can chain that into kills. It looks like they can. Neil again gets a nano boost, and when you come through that narrow choke as the U.S., you got to worry about the Ryan Hammer within to get there. Last minute defense last time didn't work out. Ooh, nice grenade comes in from Rockus. Gotta worry about that one. Now the sound barrier from the US. Graviton Surge comes in for Brazil, though. No kills out of that one. Neil finally picks up Hydration. Earth Shatter comes through from Neil as well. Oh, but there's Liko dropping to the self-destruct. And yeah, it looks like once again, a last minute defense by Brazil not quite doing the job. And the nice thing now is they do have time to Mooma needs a good Earth Shatter here if they want to get a clean push. Doo-Doo does take down Rockus. There's the Earth Shatter. A lot of that was blocked. Sound barrier for Brazil, too. They've got a lot of power coming behind this one. And the U.S. is into overtime. If they lose this fight, they may not win this map. Brazil pushing forward. They are winning it here. Self-destruct comes in. Gonna need to be a big one. Doesn't catch anybody, though. Neil a little bit on his own, but not as on his own as the members of U.S. are. Three people left. Sinatra has that sound barrier, but the shield is gone, and they can't stay on the payload. Brazil will take the final map in the series.
Once again.